Section 4 saw strong starts and early leads by English Gardner and Shawnti Jackson through the first half of the race. Through the last 40 meters, Morolake Akinosun managed a late surge to win the heat in 11.03 seconds. Jackson and Gardner took the remaining auto qualifying spots in 11.05 and 11.12 respectively.